Here with Shannen and Christine, members of the College of St. Rose cross country team. Just checking in before Northeast 10 Conference Championships. How's the season been going?
The season's going really well. We've been ranked 5th in the region for a couple weeks. We're not currently ranked, but we've been doing really well. We've been working really well together as a team and just having some really good races so far.
NE10s are Sunday. What are the team goals for the meet?
This meet will be our first time racing 6K this season. Previously, we've only run 5Ks, so I think as a team, we need to be conservative in the beginning because we have that extra 1,000 meters at the end. So just to run smart and to really push the last half of the race and give it all we got.
Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.